Welcome to Spice Box, dear friends. Today we shall prepare Brazilian gado-gado salad. To prepare this, we need 12 to 15 minutes. The salad is prepared with lettuce, colored bell peppers, tomatoes, cheese cube which has been cut into bits, paneer and some additional spices and balsamic vinegar and olive oil. We shall add 1 spoon. I shall saute the paneer in this. I shall saute this till it turns golden brown. I shall sprinkle some black sesame seeds on this. Let's transfer these onto a plate. The paneer is fried and ready. Now in the same pan, I will also saute the colored bell peppers. Half a green bell pepper, one red bell pepper, and a yellow bell pepper I had taken. I had cut them all into large pieces. I shall add a pinch of salt to these. Now I shall add some oregano to this. Just about a pinch of oregano I'm adding. The capsicums are cooked now. Let's transfer them into a bowl. While the bell peppers are cooling down, let's prepare the vinegar dressing for the salad. For the dressing, I have taken a small jar that has a tight-fitting lid on it. Some olive oil. Here I have taken about 2 to 3 spoonfuls of olive oil. Some garlic, which I have ground to a paste. About half a spoon. Some oregano. Balsamic vinegar, about 2 to 2.5 spoons. There's mustard paste, half a spoon. I have taken powdered sugar. You could take normal sugar as well. Only thing is that you have to stir it well. I've taken 2 spoons of powdered sugar. Some salt and pepper. One spoon of salt and a pinch of pepper. Now let's close the lid of this bottle. Now let's shake it well. If you add normal sugar, then this dressing becomes very, very thick. The dressing has become nice and thick. Now this is cooled down and I shall add the rest of the vegetables to this. Lettuce. 1 to 1.5 cups after chopping. Tomatoes. 1 tomato cut into large squares. We have cheese cubes here. Now let's pour the dressing over this. The salad is ready. Now I shall serve it. I shall garnish this with the paneer. So here we have Brazilian gado-gado salad.